Well, I just met this nice person somewhere over there. Ah, there she is. Named Kelly, who will sell you a cow for $100. Just sent one downtown. Wait, look at this. Just over here. See where I am. Just east of Ten Pines Bluff. And that's... There you go. You got an old armor and shipment here. Let's see. Can we open this? Gotta be a way to open this. So let's I hit the wrong button. There we go. Let's put the rifle away. See, it looks like there's power going somewhere here. Oh, here we go. Terminal unlocked.
Security's too good.
Requires a higher hacker level. Oh, okay. So I have to come back to it. We'll get there. Okay, so we have a kidnapping at Sanctuary Hills. Let's get sort of federal. That's nasty, folks. Okay, Piper, we gotta suit up for this. After we throw down a, throw down a fertilizer post here.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Now.
I knew you would help us.
What we're gonna do, transfer. Got 16 good fusion cores and some mediocre. What's the most mediocre? Slap this one in there. Okay, now.
Hey.
Where to? That's a plan.
Mount it up. She should be able to get in there.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Piper, you can't get in it? Ah, fine. I'll bring it forward. It's like this. Go thump, de thump, de thump. Alright, hopefully she's finally getting into the power armor. And we're gonna get into ours. Coming? It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of gum. Head to the Lonely Chapel. No, we can't. Arc Jet Systems, that's close. Cleared. Let's go. Inventory. Did you get him? Okay, let's get a heading. This way. 20 cores. That should get us through. What's going to be our standard weapon of choice here? Let's do that. Let's go. We got a lot of ammo. It's hardened. It's piercing. We're going on the hunt. Kidnappers. Just dragging them all the way down here from Sanctuary Hills, that just ain't right. To stop by Adam Katz after this and get some upgrades to this suit. Maybe a leg. Tickety tickety. This area is a little warm, usually a little warm. Is this the place? Looking like the place. There we are, the federal ration stockpile. Okay, let's back it up a little bit. I'm gonna try a scope mode here. Where is my recon powerful bolt action sniper? Yeah, we are.
Man, you picked the wrong fight.
What was that?
Bayonet him. Wrong button. Kind of put this up in there. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let's do this. Aid. Stippy, stippy. Inventory weapon. I'm taking all your T-60 stuff! Nice. Back to bolt action sniper stuff. Legendary, huh? That wasn't what I wanted. We got stuff there, but we have no time because we're burning. Simpy, simpy. Where'd they go? Take the high ground. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go righteous authority on them. Cause at least I can set some people on fire here. Why am I caught here? Oh, here, let's... That damage over time with the flame really does add up.
There we go.
Two-shot boosted agitated laser rifle. That's a big deal. Damage 62. That might be more heavy duty than what I got going.
Over here.
Hey, something's out there.
Hey, you're back. Good. Don't shoot the prisoners. Let's see if you like being on fire.
Interested in sharing, huh? Now we're
What can they do here?
Hacking this is beyond me.
I do need to get that next time around, we'll get the hacking perk. Just my luck, I get the unlock perk, and then... Where's that gun?
Well, if anyone could figure out a way to use
it. Much be nicer if I could just open the door and then shoot through it. Just shoot anybody here.
Hey!
Blue, we're not alone here.
It would be nice if we could turn that on against them, but I'll take a quick death for them all. Can't do that while I'm power armor. Cover me.
Security's too good.
Well, this is unfortunate. There's another door. And another way around. Use it to go further. That's the shortcut. Let's do this thing. I accidentally switched to that. I don't want that. Where's my yellow? Still have to transfer. There we go. You don't need a machete. You don't need boards. Short pipe rifles, short combat rifles. It's a bunch of crap. Okay, we're down. Up the button. Looking for a path to that woman. Go down and then up? Oh, you found somebody else to kill? Oh, legendary smoking raider, okay. See how legendary you are when you're on fire. Okay, now how do we get up top? I have no idea. But, so there's cool stuff up there, and I can't get to it. There's nothing down here. What happened to my gun? Yeah, I'm glitched out there. Maybe down this way? Yeah, that's bad. We definitely weren't here before. Huh. Irradiated mahogany baseball bat. Take that. Your ball caps, then your stim pack. Garbage, 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 as far as I'm concerned. I actually need some kind of... Oh, I don't have a flashlight on the helmet. Take the gas canister. A stealth boy! That's a first! And these two guys were just holding each other. Waiting out the end. Frag grenade, no cryo mine. And the dead end. Okay, so we're left with something here. How far away are we from leveling? A lot. Door unlock, novice. Piper liked that, and she was already on the other side of the door. What are we doing here? It's a cap stash, a fan, tin can. That's right. Mintats and Psycho don't have any weight. Take the fusion core. Military grade circuit board. And that's not a backdoor to the darned captive. Boy, you know, this is really getting to be annoying. Not that it didn't have value in and of itself. Getting a fusion core out of the deal. But we're kind of stuck waiting to level up here, because I can't do master level hacks. Gotta be another way of doing this. All right. I'm gonna cheat. Go into the internet. Looking says there might be another pathway. So far, I'm not feeling it. I mean, I don't see a way. Half the time, the map's not even working. Come here. I think there should be a pathway that way, straight ahead of me. And there is most patently not. This is a dead end. Let me exit this. You can't exit your armor here? Oh, it's just a matter of being against the wall. I'm not trying to hit the wrong key here. Need the flashlight. I have to get a light on the helmet. That's shot to pieces. Is there anywhere nearby? That's where we came in the one. Oh! Maybe. Of course, we might have been there already. Now, we'll leave my Pip-Boy light on. No. I've got to upgrade that helmet. I think that's the way we must have come in. Did we go this way? I think we did. Yes, because that's where we got the fusion core. This is one of those Fallout frustration things, isn't there? This is the original way we came up. Perfect, yeah, I don't even know how the hell to get out of here. Is this a way?
What the hell was that?
Yes, I'm encouraged. This could be good. People are trying to... That's how you know when you're doing well in a video game, when people are trying to kill you.
Open fire!
How do you like being on fire? Open fire? Okay. I'll open up with the fire. Anything interesting? Bottle caps, bullets, bullets. Encouraged. Who's shooting at me? I'm losing blood here, it seems. Quick Radex, which I don't need. Cooking stuff just way too fast. Right in the leg. There you go. Shooting for the. Oh, there's a groin shot. We're hitting the groin. Oh, you're. Burning what you're used to. Okay, we can't get through there. Well, let's do this. Hop down. Shotgun shells, Timpak, this is garbage. 308, 45, crap. Okay, this is encouraging. Ah, there's a terminal. Some yellow paint. Well, paint's important. Okay, that's the way to get to her. So we're gonna do this, but we're gonna make sure I can unlock a Zonkspur lock. Okay, I got 99 bobby pins. We got lots of bobby pins. There you go.
Nice.
That door, can we open that door? This where we've been? Have Tourette syndromes. Relock, reload. Let's get red to red. Should we let her finish her off? Peach Pearl? Nice job! Did she kill her? I think. Well, that's Red Tourette with a federal ration stockpile password. Cherry, your insta mash and shit. Face paint fundamentals! U.S. Covert Operations Manual. You collected you permanently more difficult. Oh, let's take that. Anything else here, good? That's okay, I didn't even mean to take that, Radex. Red's terminal. Let's find out what's going on here. Two. Goal. That means gang is the password, no? Goal. Died. Well, she did die. So it doesn't have anything in there with a died in it. Wave, nah, that is an E. Duly passed. I wonder if they're even playing this game right. Furs, nothing. Code. Beantown Bastards. Sis caught a pair of Tower Tom goons sniffing around the front entrance. Little eye entered carried them. Sounds like they like the liquid diet they've got going over at the brewery. Okay. Little's gone. Tower Tom is buoys me around the stockpile today. Thank you. That doesn't sound like it's gonna go well. Yeah, I think I've blown them all up, but there's one left. I don't want to kill him, the prisoner here, before we can save her. What's down this way? That's the way we came in. This way. Bright lights, big cities. That's a way to the path of the Commonwealth. We don't want that. I go back the way we came in. Through here. Because we were just closing this out for safety. My way. How did we come in here? Now this way? Yeah, I think this was this way. Fine. Pop out of the power armor. Yeah, I'm overwhelmed here a little bit, but got the password from Red. Security crew, open the doors. I think everyone's dead, so we'll...
Hey there.
You're gonna help me now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god. Thank you. Let's go.
Okay, let's take a whole bunch of stuff like these. Quantums!
We've seen better days, haven't we?
Take it all, gumdrops and stuff. Now, if we go back out this way, not that way. Go back through here, and where was that other little passageway? Around. See ya, Red. Let's see. Now, where was that? Through this way. We went through this way. Back out through the light. Hopefully there's nothing dangerous on the other side over here. Come on! Load that puppy up. The Lonely Chapel. Discovered the land. Looks pretty lonely. Grill on a stick. Let's save this. Well, this is pretty lonely. I'm gonna suggest we not walk back. Let's do a fast travel, if at all possible. pull the success in on this. Somewhere there should be like a mission thing. Well, bare minimum, I'm just gonna eject from here. Work.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Cool.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Are you glad you decided to support the Minutemen now?
Of course. It's good to know we've got each other's backs.
All right, so now, loaded down with junk. Definitely gotta get a master thing in there, because that was really annoying.
If it's not one thing, it's another. Well, gotta run.